All right, we're currently here.
We just arrived at the Doha International Airport. There's literally nobody here at the arrivals. It's just me and Eddie. Just Eddie and I. There is, it was a full flight on the A350, and literally three people went to arrivals, and everyone else is transferring. So, nice little teddy bear.
We are the only ones here stopping by at Doha. Yes, sir. Let's get the little luggage over here. Boom. Oh, yeah.
Is this our first spot of the day? This Urus right here?
It's got to be a wrap, right?
I think so, yeah.
I mean, we'll take it. That's pretty cool. Blue calipers, too. F12. Just lurking right over there.
It's even got a sticker that says A12 GTS. That's not stock.
Here we go, boys. Underground car parks of Doha, Qatar. Now, what do we got under the cover, boys?
360.
You know, that's not bad. That's not bad. Oh my God, no way. A Chevy SSR on the trickle charger, dude. Yes, in red. Dude, I'm literally leaping this out of the Cadillac. This man knows what he's got. There's a sticker on his windshield. No joke, 5% tint. It literally says, this vehicle is not for sale.
Not for sale, brother man.
Rolls Royce trickle charger. Are you kidding me? This man is a gangster. I love it.
That's a really nice 2RS. That's,
what does the P stand for?
Prior design.
Oh, prior design.
So apparently this is the ozone tinting and protection center. There's an interesting car inside. It's not even like a faded like wrapper paint. It's just like a straight cut. It's not fully wrapped, I don't know.
Yeah, arrows leading us into nothing. Oh man, now we gotta back it up. Nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy. CSL, 4RS, and a Speciale. Do like a bit of a dusty Mustang here. Oh yeah, real dusty.
We're currently here at the Knightsbridge Automotive Exotic Car Dealership here in Qatar, in Doha. Take a quick look at the inventory here. We got a nice little, little Countach over here. Gold wheels, that is pretty sick. Very unusual, it's got the US bumpers as well.
Who would have thought that there'd be an Aston Martin Speedster Top Gun edition? Check out the decals, the stickers. We got the jets on the side. And then we got Captain Pete Mitchell Maverick.
There's two helmets, but both of them say Maverick. You can't have two Mavericks on board, brother man. Someone's got to be Goose.
A Bugatti Chiron Pure Sport underneath the cover. You can tell by the wing right here. Got the nice little Aston Speedster. 600 LT, couple DBXs. Rollies, Cullinans. Ooh, that is pretty sick.
We have the Mansory SLR Renovatio. Look at this. This is proper Arab spec here. Look at the carbon fiber. You got to love it. You got to hate it. What's it gonna be, brother mans? What's it gonna be?
By the way, there are no Tesla service centers here in Qatar, so if your Tesla fails, you're basically shit out of luck. So anyways, a couple cool cars down here. Onwards and upwards. That's a nice color on the Beamer.
Oh, look at the Falcon. Oh, St. Regis, Marsa Arabia. Look at the Falcon head, dude.
Might be a little too early for a little car spawn here in the city of Doha. Literally, all SUVs.
Prancing Arabian horses, man. Beautiful.
You know what this reminds me of? The place in Miami. They do all the boat haul over inlet, but there's no waves here. It's a lot calmer.
The city has completely changed, but yeah, this is beautiful. Very peaceful, very quiet, very, very clean. I feel like I'm in Japan. There's no trash anywhere. Everyone's polite. This is great.
A matte yellow Huracan Technica. Haven't seen a matte yellow one yet, but it's a very Arab spec.
A lot of these garages that we're going into, rather, unfortunately have these random dead ends that look like they wrap around the garage. And yeah, just interesting design choice.
Can you clean your the windshield with it, brother man? A little squirt. Get a little more of a squirt. There you go. Yeah. Squirt now, brother man. There you go.
8,000 miles from home, and we see the one and only Toyota Previa, the OG ones, baby, in the extremely rare color and spec, faded green.
on Qatar plates.
This is a new one, boys. We're in underground garage at the City Center Mall, and there is a Toyota dealership inside the garage. There's a Topaz detailing here. We got the new 3RS, and check out the ZR1 C6 Corvette. Dang, that's nice with the chrome wheels.
Shit. That Lexus.
Oh, dang.
The setup here is actually pretty insane. You have all these stores, three stories inside of this massive enclosure.
It looks like we got lost and we don't know where our Cadillac Escalade is, the pressed Cadillac Escalade. So we have a photo of the license plate. Let's see how this works. Will it know where we've lost the car? Searching your vehicle.
That is not
an Escalade. In Los Angeles, you could never do this. Look at this. Leave your bags out in the open. That's right. Pretty safe around here, boys. Very safe.
You know what that looks like? It looks like a toothpaste bottle, doesn't it? Mm. Upside down. Am I right or am I wrong, huh? Look at that.
Yellow TDF. You never see that driving around anymore. And of course, got a nice little 355 over here. A couple
F8s, 488s. Nice little 599 GTO. Let's roll down the window. It's nice and dusty, just the way I like it. Chocolat interior. A 12. Piece de pasta pusta. A 12. Piece de pasta pusta. A12 comp with a funky Italian stripe. This is the moment that we've all been waiting for. Now, I obviously don't know what's under these covers here.
That's a Challenger.
Oh, okay. Ken, they're supposed to be mysterious. Nobody's supposed to know what's under the covers. But we are here.
What's this?
Oh. What? I don't know what that is.
Is it Ultima?
Yeah, maybe. E-Type? Not supposed to know that. Anyways, we're gonna do a couple loops around this particular garage, and it is literally, what time is it? It is literally 2:37. We out here, brother man. R32 GTR over here with a interesting Nismo front radiator. Very good. Look at that. You don't see a lot of JDM cars here in Qatar. Got another couple interesting gems underneath these covers, but we're gonna keep on moving and grooving, baby. In any country or city, there's always excess inventory in some of these underground garages, as you can obviously tell. London taxis! They're two-toned. Are they all two-toned? Oh, very good. What brand are these? I didn't realize there's so many. Oh, they're Chinese branded?
They're made in China, yeah.
Oh.
It's a Chinese company that makes them.
Oh. Oh my gosh, look how many there are. Look, it's endless. Wow. You know what this scene reminds me of? It's like in The Matrix when Neo and Trinity are summoning the weapons and they are like, they're just like, boo, 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 boo. It's like an infinity amount of like, what are these? This is interesting. 325i with an M3 badge. The top is down. Wide body. That's just the Escalade, don't worry. Crazy. I've never seen anything quite like it. And even more respect, oh, look at the interior. What? What is this? Dude, this is SEMA 2012 vibes right here, dude. That's sick. Oh man, what a madman for leaving this top down on the BBSs. R129, 500 CE, SL500. And an E320. Oh, boys, are you kidding me? Oh!
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 Oh! Oh! Hey! Listen. Listen, boys and girls, let's... Here we go. We're in the big-ass Escalade, courtesy of Cadillac Qatar. A beautiful car. And hello, Mr. Ken Saito. We have a 177. The last time I saw a 177 was literally, not making this up, 7 days ago. White one as well. This is like a more pearlescent white though. This is a different white. There's something about seeing a foreign hypercar
in an underground garage. It just hits a little different than the ones in Los Angeles, because, you know, Los Angeles, familiar territory. You know, you start kind of seeing the same cars over and over. And, you know, repetition, it's not great for the soul. Seeing new cars out in the wild is truly a treat.
A stock clean Aventador. Mark my words, give it a couple years. They're completely underappreciated right now. Give it a little bit of time. They're going to go up. SOR, very nice.
Unfortunately, the maintenance costs are an absolute nightmare. So take that with a grain of salt, but pretty sick.
S65,
very good. It's getting a little bit of dust here. We got a couple of cars underneath covers here. I'm just gonna let you guys guess what they are.
McLaren, SF90, SOS. Huracan with an interesting kit. That's a lot of dust, brother Mans. That is quite a bit of dust. 4x4 square, very good. And of course, our classic, you gotta love it, the Nissan Patrol, brother.
Very old indeed, actually. Take a look at the tires. Look how much dust and grime have accumulated underneath these covers.
So I'll leave it to your imagination to... Oh, Porsche. Porsche. But which Ferraris do you think these two are? 458?
That's definitely 458.
I don't know. California?
Portofino,
yeah.
On the effspot channel, we love a bit of dust on your cars. Gets the blood flowing, you know what I'm saying? But the stock Aventadors, coupes or roadsters, honestly, beautiful, timeless.
Facelifted Model 3, boys. That's a spot. That's a beautiful thing. Anyone living in Qatar, can you please explain to me what the seating place right over here is off the corniche? Is it like, I don't know, a concert hall? Is it a, I don't know. Influencers in Doha. Who would have thunk? Are you kidding me? Get on the train. Ken? Get on the train.